On behalf of Southwest Airlines and this flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to
St. Louis.
That's right. That's right. My birthday is Monday, and I see what's going to be the effect of it. Alrighty, you may now use the approved electronic devices. You can use your cell phones at this time, only if it's acceptable without releasing your seatbelts or removing your carry-on baggage from the storage area. Please use caution when opening overhead compartment, as carry-on items have a tendency to shift during flight and could fall out. If you have another Southwest Airlines connecting flight here in St. Louis, please go out and double-check the TV monitors for the correct gate and flight numbers. If you continue on with us home to Atlanta, just remain seated where you are currently. Other than allowing the local passengers to deplane, allow us the opportunity to verify the through-head count with ground personnel, after which time we'll give you an opportunity to move about the cabin. We have enjoyed spending this morning with you. We know you have a choice when you choose air travel, and we thank you for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Buckle up, drive safe, keep smiling, and come back and see us again real soon on another Southwest Airlines flight. Welcome to Chicago Midway.